Lemons are not just for eating. There's so much you can do with a lemon, like go to the movies with it, or take it out to a nice French bistro, or play a game of baseball. Who says you have to make lemonade when birthday cake is so much better? Take your lemon, grab it by its horns, and never let it go, for beneath its monotonous peel lies a vast plate of mystery. There is no limit to the mismatched pairs of socks, to the expired jars of mustard, and to the corpulent Siamese caps that your lemon holds. So don't let its acidic membrane hold you back, because in the end, wouldn't you rather have a fishing pole than a fish? Lemons are not just for eating, they're for playing with, talking to, or observing. Do a science experiment, draw a face on your lemon and pretend it's your mother. Throw away the insides and eat the peel. Play a game of catch with your mother and let the lemon splatter onto the pavement into a sour blanket. Write your memoirs on a lemon peel. Make a sculpture from the seeds. Juice yourself, but let the lemon be, because lemons are not just for eating.